receive the machine, we install the handles into the machine. Here has three hose, water inlet, spill water hose, water outlet. We find a funnel and insert in the water inlet. Add the water. When we see the water up from the spill water hose, it means the water is full. We can stop at the water and press here at the funnel. About the water outlet, normally we need to change the water every month. When we want to change the water, we need to open it and let the water up from the machine and then add the water again. Insert the power light now. After we insert the power light, we turn on the key switch. And this is the emergency button. When we receive the machine, it was turned on. We need to turn it off. Normally, we don't need to turn it on. Only when we have an emergency during the operation, we need to turn it on. When once turned on, the machine will turn off. It has two systems on the interface, SHR inlet. Now we check the first one, SHR. Face, beginning, body, thigh, arm, armpit. Their operating method are the same. Now we check the first one, face. This is the pulse fluid. We can say to .5 and the frequency. You can say it to 4. And this is the power. Is maximum value is 50 and the minimum value is 1. Normally we say to 15. And this is the cooling system. When you open it, the handle was on the cooling state. And when we turn it off, the handle will on the normal temperature state. Normally we need to turn it on. And this is the counter. The second system is the inline. It has this option and the operating method are the same. Now we check the first one, hair removal. This is the tumor record of different patients. And this is the power wife. This is the power interval. These two already set in the backhand, so we don't recommend say again. And this is the seconds of shorting. We can say to 300, and this is the number of pulse. We can say to 5, and this is the speed of shooting. We can say to 3, and this is the energy. Its maximum value is 50, and the minimum value is 1. We can say to 20. And the RF, we say to 10. Here is the cooling system. When we turn it on, the handle will stay in the cooling state. And when we turn it off, the handle will be in the normal temperature state. Normally we need to turn it on.